Across Germany, you'll find the Autobahn, the German highway system that literally translates as automobile track. It's over 13,000 kilometers long, and there's absolutely no speed limit. Whatever speed the car is capable of is legal. But the Autobahn was a home for speed long before it stretched across the country. But why doesn't it have a speed limit?
For the full video, make sure you click the link in the comment section below.